This is artichoke dip pizza, and it might just be my new favorite white pie. We're gonna start with some marinated artichoke hearts. Give them a nice strain. You don't want all that excess moisture leaking out later into your pizza, making a soggy crust. That's no bueno. Rough chop. As for the garlic, you can gauge this however you like. If it's date night, maybe not put 8 cloves of garlic in there. Keep it a little bit more conservative. Rough chop on those two, add them to a bowl. I got some mayo, some creme fraiche, and apparently a lot of Parmesan cheese going in here. A little cracked black pepper, give this a stir. And that's like your basic artichoke dip mix. It's super simple here. For the dough, you wanna stretch this as even as possible. Use whatever method you feel most comfortable with. I'm using olive oil as our base, then going down with our artichoke dip mix. Spread this out nice and even. Some fresh mozzarella cheese, some quartered artichoke hearts that I saved from the first act. One last stretch and get this into a ripping hot oven. We're gonna rotate this pie every 40 to 50 seconds for a few minutes until she is beautiful. Garnish with some fresh Parmesan cheese, a little fresh